It's because of you! There's a giant in our midst, and my wife is dead!
But it isn't my fault. I was given those beans. You persuaded me to trade away my cow for beans, and without those beans, there'd have been no stock to get up to the giants in the first place.
Wait a minute, Magic. Beans for a cow so old that you had to tell a lie to sell it, which you told. Were they worthless beans? Were they oversold? Oh, and tell us who persuaded you to steal that gold.
See, it's your fault.
No.
So it's your fault.
No.
Yes, it is.
It's not.
It's true.
Wait a minute, though. I always sold the gold to get my cow back from you.
So it's your fault.
Yes.
No, it isn't. I'd have kept those beans, but our house was cursed. She made us get a cow to get the curse reversed.
It's his father's fault that the curse got placed, and the place got cursed in the first place.
Oh, then it's his fault.
So,
it was his fault.
No.
Yes, it is. It's his.
I guess.
Wait a minute, though. I chopped down the beanstalk, right? That's clear. But without any beanstalk, then what's queer is how did the second giant get down here in the first place? Second place.
Yeah, how?
Well, who had the other bean?
The other bean?
The other bean?
You pocketed the other bean.
I didn't. Yes, I did.
So it's yours.
No, it isn't, because I gave it to my wife.
So it's her.
No, it isn't.
Then whose is it?
Wait a minute. She exchanged that bean to obtain your shoes, so the one who knows what happened to the bean is you.
You mean that old bean that your wife, oh dear, but I never knew, and so I threw a don't look here.
So it's your fault.
But,
see, it's her fault.
But,
and it isn't mine at all.
But what?
Well, if you hadn't gone back up again.
We were needy.
You were greedy. Did you need that hand?
But I got it from my mother.
So it's her fault then.
Yes, and what about the harp in the third place?
And the harp, yes.
She went and dared me too.
I dared you too?
She dared me too. She said that I was scared
me?
Too. She dared.
No, I didn't.
So it's your fault.
No, wait a minute.
If you hadn't dared him too.
And you had left the harp alone.
Well, if you hadn't
thrown
away the
bean
in the first place.
Well, if she hadn't
thrown away the
bean in the first place.
You raised the beans in the first place.
It's your fault.
You're responsible. You're the one to blame.
It's your fault!